Greetings, yes I all praise King Selassie. Just a simple, quick video about noise. You know, the Babylon barks about the eye of man. And yet, like say for example, smoke the herb, and the Babylon don't like the eye of man, roots. And yet, the Babylon is the noisiest man on the earth. And this noise comes at a great cost because it's often associated with pollution. Not only is it noise pollution, but environmental pollution, because it's usually machinery that's causing the noise. For example, planes. I could measure the decibel levels and the Greetings, all praise King Selassie. A quick video about noise. You know, often when I'm making videos, I have to stop because there's so much noise around and it makes it difficult. You get not only motor vehicles on the road, but you get planes and, of course, a helicopter. I myself value peace. I don't interact a lot in groups. You know, people may consider me an introvert, you know. But I tend to think and consider, you know, what others around would prefer, that it's not all about me. But in Babylon, these people just neglect, you know, others and assume that they're, I guess, like them, so that they're not bothered by excessive noise or pollution. Some folks, you know, would rather breathe clean air. If people went to, like, say, national park somewhere and it was always noisy, you know, do you think it would still have the same effect, you know, for people to take? Like, would it bring them some serenity? Or would it be more of a nuisance because, you know, they're expecting peace and quiet? So, you know, there has to be reason. And, you know, if man has to travel, you know, that's one reason. But if man just likes to fly around because he likes it, me, then, you know, there has to be some compromise that's made. People that are not willing to take from others because they know it's wrong, you know, will have to rise. There will have to be a war, a type of revolution, or I and I, peaceful people, will perish off the earth. And then man will see his final fate, because you cannot put two bullies in the same room together and not expect a fight. Greetings, all praise King Selassie. Speaking about noise, try not to keep, you know, the videos about small issues. But I think this is an issue that affects people generally, and it certainly affects all people.